so good at this game.
Lots of practice. Well, it was nice playing tag with you, John. I gotta go home and get some rest. I'm not feeling too great.
Yeah. That's not good.
Hey, bro, how you doing?
You already know what it is. We out here, and just played tag with Stewie earlier.
Cool. You wanna hang out tomorrow?
Maybe. I'm starting to feel not too well. But I'll see, you know? I'm feeling a little sick, you know?
We're giving you the scents everyone knows and loves about fall. Introducing our new scents, Sun Crisp Apple Harvest, Salted Caramel Pumpkin, and Sweet Cinnamon Pumpkin. All scents come in body spray, lotion, and hand sanitizer. Fall is here at Bath & Body Works. Stop on by your local Bath & Body Works store and get yours today.
Kinda weird. This is strange. Whatever.
Whoa, John, are you alright?
Hey, Mike. I feel a little weird today, you know?
Yeah, you kinda look like you turned into a puppet.
What? A puppet? Yeah, what?
It's true, look at yourself.
Yeah. No, this can't be.
Yeah, well, what did you do yesterday?
I was playing tag with Stewie.
Stewie? He was coughing all day. He doesn't even wash his hands or cover.
Oh,
gross.
No. Do you think maybe he could have... Maybe it was because of him.
Yeah, probably. We should go see a doctor.
I noticed that my voice has been becoming a little... like higher pitch. It's strange.
We gotta take care of this fast.
Oh no. Do you know any doctors we can go to?
Yeah, we can go see Dr. Rollercoaster.
Really?
Yeah.
I haven't been to a doctor for so long.
Well, that's probably why you're a puppet.
Oh dear. All right. Call the doctor quick. All right.
All right. Doctor.
Oh.
All right. Yeah, we're booked.
What do I do?
Well, we're gonna go see the doctor.
Really?
Yeah.
That easy?
Yeah.
Oh, you just called? And
yeah, didn't you hear me?
Oh, wow. That's so magical. Thank you.
Well, anything can happen, man.
All right. Hopefully I can become a human again.
Yeah.
Oh, all right. Let's go.
All right, let's go.
Yeah.
Get up.
With Life Alert for teens. One touch of a button can get you help fast. Millennials fall down too. Just press the button for help. Life Alert for teens. Call the number on the screen for more information.
Run!
Come on. What the f***? God! No! Babe, have a Snickers. You're not you when you're hungry. then have a Milky Way. It's like Snickers without peanuts. Better?
Better.
Hey. Looks like someone's down in the dumps.
Ooh, I'm a puppet now.
You know it.
There's anything you can do, Doc?
Well, let me see. According to this, yes. Ooh. Yes, there is.
Oh, great. I can't be a puppet for the rest of my life.
Oh, no.
You know?
Wouldn't be too bad.
Oh, my. How I became a puppet was from my friend Joey. He's a puppet himself.
Really?
And,
I thought it was Stewie.
Might
want to
get that down.
Oh, yeah. I somehow... Sometimes I get his name mixed up, you know?
That's okay, we all
do it. But anyways, I'm just so sick now. It's just too bad.
You'll be okay.
So what do we have to do in order for me to get better?
Well, I don't want to tell you because I'll scare you.
No!
Just a few medications, maybe a procedure. You'll be okay.
Oh.
I'll be here. I can do it for you.
So, this will all help me?
Yes, we hope.
I will be all good in the head?
Yes.
Not a puppet anymore?
No. Human. That's what you were before, right?
Not sick anymore?
No. No.
Really?
Really?
Doctors do that?
That's why I brought you here, man.
Yeah, we do a lot of stuff to help you out.
I should come to the doctor more often.
You should.
Oh!
You should come once a week.
Wow!
Well, not that too often.
Well...
Give it some time.
Oh! I never knew that.
You learn something new every day.
I should have been a good boy. I should have come to the doctor earlier.
It's okay. We all have busy lives here.
Oh! You already know what it is. We out here. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, thank you, Doctor. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Oh.
Nice to meet you guys.
No. Nice to meet you. Thank you for everything. Shall we get started with this?
Yes. I'm gonna go.
Oh, yes. Thank you. Thank you very much.
You're very welcome.
Oh.
Goodbye.
Thanks, Dr. Rollercoaster.
Thank you.
Alright, well, this is where Dr. Rollercoaster told us to go.
Oh dear. I'm not sure if I'm ready for this.
You'll be fine. The doctor said it'll be alright.
Oh. If the doctor says so, I need to do what the doctor says in order to not be a puppet anymore.
That's right, should I cure your sickness and bring it back to me?
Oh, yes. Yes, I'm so excited. Alright. Alright. Let's do this. Let's get this over with.
Alright, let's get it.
Alright. You already know what it is, Mike.
All right, we'll hop in there.
All right, let's do this! Yay! Oh, this is strange.
Thanks for watching.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye.